Hi, I'm Lisette Heijboer from the Netherlands. I'm a member of an amazing team of mentors at AME Careers Classroom. I will be giving weekly sessions about living a life of well-being. The focus on these sessions are your life experiences, but also your core values. Did you know that if these two are connected, you will enter a field of new opportunities? Why? Because you are giving a message through your authentic voice of life. This will trigger the skills you have, and this will give a powerful presentation of your body in the appearance, but also in your communication. So please join me at my weekly sessions at AME Careers Classroom. They will be on Monday at 9 a.m. New York time and 3 p.m. Europe time. I would love to see you and interact with you, of course. Bye. Hi, I'm Lisette Heijboer from the Netherlands. I'm a visionary and a conscious well-being mentor and founder of Kaleidoscope Coaching. And I'm mentoring conscious well-being to make connection with your authentic voice of life in AME Careers Classroom. Well, through a Facebook Live presented by Artie Moore, I saw AME Career coming live and participating and putting remarks in the chat. And I thought, who is she? So I connected with AME Career's classroom. And the next step in 1 hour, I think I was connected with her personally. And a new journey began. All my life, I love to inspire and trigger people around me. My why became clear experiencing myself being in the darkest place of my life, and that's losing my husband. For me, that was the turning point to focus on my inner voice, showing myself to others through my story, supporting others to live a life filled with joy and happiness because they can choose for it. And that's my reason why I became a mentor. Well, I learned a lot from AME Careers Classroom. It's the group of mentors in it. We learn and trigger each other. And three persons came up in my mind when you ask now this question. It's about AME Career. She's an inspiring woman, full of passion, connecting with the people around her. And you can feel her energy on the spot through her body language, through her tonality of her voice and her words. And with this powerful combination, she creates a space for others becoming a successful entrepreneur. Another person is Julia Neyman, and she is a youth entrepreneurship coach. And she inspires me through her way of communicating. She creates a space to trust, to create trust, but also to taking you by the hand. And you will find a solution of the challenge you have at this particular moment. And the other person is Artie Moore. And she's a beautiful woman who creates clarity how to become your inner leader and using day-to-day examples. Showing the path of opportunities is the result for them so they can live their life of full potential. Those are three inspiring persons for me, mentors on the AME Careers Classroom. Always follow your inner voice, because this voice is telling you what is the purpose of living this life. What's the purpose of your story and being the unique self? And the most important thing is be the creator of your own future by living your full potential translated in your mission of life.